are from Group 21. So today we are going to do our fifth group discussion video. So without further ado, I am going to introduce myself first. My name is Nur Aina Jamil Ismail and my metric number is 194315.
My name is Sharifah Aida Nurhana binti Mustafa. My metric number is 194317.
My name is Nur
Husna binti Hussein.
My metric number is 193923.
Hi, my name is Nur Aina Sakila binti Sakaya and my metric number is 194419.
Hi, my name is Fatina Rafika binti Azmi and my metric number is 199374.
Hi, my name is Nurhana binti Jari. My metric number is 193967.
Hi, my name is Farah Nazihah binti Johari. My metric number is 194703.
Okay guys. So, who are the game masters for this week?
Us. We both. It's Hanin and Husina.
Okay, so what game are you guys
going to
play?
So, today guys, we're going to play Hangman. Do you know what Hangman is?
No.
Okay.
I heard about it before, but I'm not sure though.
Let's play a game with your dog.
Okay.
Hangman is actually a game where we guessing the word based on the clues that we gave to you. So if you guess we have to guess the word but by a word. We have to guess by a word.
Are there any empty spaces?
Yes, there are empty spaces. We give blanks. We put everything to the alphabet and we have to guess the alphabet that goes into the word.
Is there
any clue?
Yeah.
Yes, we're going to provide clues for you all so that you all can guess what word it is.
Will there be any like
category?
No. For example, if you give us clue, will there be any deduction of marks or something?
No, the game is like when you alphabet in the if they are not alphabet the in the word itself we're going to add one line until the man is hanged itself.
An emergency.
Is it okay for you guys to play two against me?
Okay.
If you guys okay, we're going to explain the rules.
So we will have three categories that we are already prepared for you. But you can choose the category you want to start first. So and for the marks, each words that you guess correct will receive 1 point. And the team that will complete all the words will be given 5 points.
The movie is just released, so we have me some time, okay?
It's okay.
Hey, you can.
Okay, so, okay.
Okay, next one is, wow, sorry. By the way. Okay, the clue is, wow. Okay, who wants to cast raise up your hands, okay? Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Is there a clue?
Yes. No.
Really?
Because it's beside the war country.
Oh, it's really
cool. Ah, point.
South Korea.
Yes, you're correct. The key itself is However, I want to ask an apology for you guys because I forgot to call the hangman. I'm really impressed about the hangman because we are so immersed in the game itself.
Yeah.
So, the game is so enjoyable and it can help us widen our vocab by learning the idioms, by learning our countries that we have. Okay, so that's all from me.
So the game teaches us to be faster, it teaches us to learn more about words, about idioms, about general knowledge, and it teaches us to be more confident with our answers Then I think that is all from this group discussion part video. So next video we will do our reflection video. I think that is all from us. Thank you.
Bye.